During World War II, the Germans believed they had an unbreakable code, the Enigma. Used to encrypt military communications, Enigma had over 150 quintillion possible combinations, changing daily. It was the crown jewel of Nazi secrecy. But in a quiet estate in Bletchley Park, a group of British codebreakers, including the brilliant mathematician Alan Turing, were working against time. After years of intense work and the creation of an early computer called the bomb, they finally cracked it. This breakthrough gave the Allies crucial information on German troop movements, U-boat locations, and upcoming attacks. But what if they hadn't? The Battle of the Atlantic could have been lost. German U-boats would have sunk countless Allied supply ships, starving Britain into surrender. The D-Day landings, possibly postponed or completely sabotaged. The war might have lasted until 1947, leading to millions more deaths. With more time, Germany could have accelerated its secret weapons programs, perhaps even reaching the atomic bomb before the US. And geopolitically, the Soviet Union might have expanded further west, reshaping the post-war world in ways we can hardly imagine. Cracking Enigma wasn't just a scientific victory. It was a turning point in human history. Historians estimate it shortened the war by 2 to 4 years. Without it, the 20th century might have looked completely different. So next time you hear about codes, machines, or Alan Turing, remember, sometimes a silent breakthrough is louder than a thousand bombs.